And oh, thank you, Ed and Gabby, for the beautiful, beautiful painting, the beautiful Christmas present. Over on Christmas Day or the day after Christmas. And we're just really, really thrilled with it. And we thank you again for your fabulous work. And we love it. We love it. Love it, love it.
What do you think about it, Wynn?
I think her painting is fantastic. I have never seen such excellent paintings.
And you should know.
Yeah, I should know because I paint. I'm an artist.
She does paint.
And I thank you for all the work you've done for my sister.
The amazing part of it is that it took 6 weeks to paint, 3 weeks to ship. And this has all happened within the last 2 months.
Yeah.
And on Christmas Eve, it was shipped to Richmond, California. That's the first place that it landed when it came in from Germany, which is the town where the museum is at. Kind of where the story started, and it's kind of like come full circle.
Oh,
that's just amazing. It gives me the chills that you're talking about.
Amazing.
But what is it a picture of, Naomi?
So it's a picture of me when I was working at the Alameda Air Station.
Yeah.
And it was good to see because it had been, a question for a long time. So I'm glad that I finally saw it.
It's beautiful.
And the amazing thing is I was there with her when it was taken, and so I knew that was my sister.
You are so right, because you were the model of what not to wear in the workplace.
That's
I remember
right.
that picture, and I'm going to share that picture with your Facebook friends, too, if I haven't already, which I probably have.
Yeah.
But I'm noticing over the top of your head, Wynn, there's a picture of somebody striking the famous We Can Do It.
Her granddaughter.
That's Naomi's granddaughter.
That's right.
That's Leah.
Yeah.
Leah?
She's following after her granddaughter.
I don't know her last name. But I know that
Delay.
Delay, it's French.
Oh, a delay, okay. A delay in the name. That's
no,
all good.
Oh, no. She changed it.
She got a new last name.
It's Winchester.
See, you got it going on up there, girl.
Well, that's English.
I'm telling you. Although I'm not camera ready, I'm going to go ahead and get in this picture with the ladies real quick. I just wanted to say something about this painting and what it took to get here. Ed, Gabby, you've been a saint. You really have been. We cannot tell you enough times thank you.
Oh, thank you.
You'll always be in our prayers too. The other stuff around here, this is the cards that you guys sent. I had to move them out of the way for that. There's Jeanette's over there. This one's Chris Behrens, who's been an angel. God bless her heart. She's been such an angel. So is Betty. Betty. Betty.
Oh, hi,
you understand, Betty. We understand. They all understand.
Yeah.
Thanks for the bells and the package you gave to the ladies.
I love you all. Oh,
and,
thank you.
And on top
thank
of it all,
we your sweetness.
Your guys' support at Willow Run Rosies. The Willow Run Rosies, you've been very supportive and you've
praise
shared your
Lord.
Love with them, ladies.
Praise the Lord.
And we love the Rosies no matter whether they're from California or to New York City or to Michigan, even up there where they're saving the bomber plant as we speak. All I can say is thank you, and I don't know how to repay you, Ed. I know that I can pay you. I'm going to pay you. The check's in the mail, but it's coming your way. Thanks a lot for delivering us on your promises, and you certainly are a gentleman.
Man.
It's an honor to have met you and your wife. Your wife I haven't been able to speak to yet. I don't know if you'll allow her to, but I would love to send my thanks to her. She must know Naomi better than I know Naomi as far as facial features and all that.
Thank you, Johnny.
But anyhow, as it is, we're going to go ahead and wrap this up. You guys want to blow him a kiss?
No.
Yeah, that's
good. Yeah.
It is the flu season. You want to be careful about that. But thank you very much, everyone. We've enjoyed doing this, and it's been a pleasure. They're lovely ladies. It's a lovely thing we've done.